she said that she was a total freak and that she was staying here. And after everything I said, everything I could think of, she said she's staying here.
She's confused. She's just a kid.
You know we have to go, right? And what if she really won't come with us?
And we force her.
Even if we did, she'd be mad. She'd hold it against us.
You have to want to be with someone. Or it doesn't work. You have to choose.
Yeah, and she said
I choose you, Max.